welcome back to my channel. Here we are at the zoo that I've started to build. It is a wee bit of a big egg zoo, and my pandas are over there, my birds are over there, and if you walk in through the arch, you'll see my horse. And here there is just the register to put in your money. $1 per person. I have to throw my diamond down. So I'm just going to get my diamond. And then it gets out of there. And I can show you where it goes. Take these two blocks here. And the diamond is here. So if you're wondering how that works, I've made a system that comes up to there. And if you throw a diamond in, it comes down here next to either one of these chests, and it's actually a wee bit easier to build. So all you have to do is place them down. I can just show you right now. I'm going to put away my glass and my torches. And then go and get some hoppers. Well, item hoppers. Hoppers. So then I put these here. So I'm just going to place one, and one here. And then here, and then get a trap chest. Let's put that there. Place that again. And it goes there. And let's see if that works. Diamond. Where does it go? It probably went in here. Yes. It went in here. So it just... I just have to break this. Place this down the way these and throw in my diamond, and voila, I open the chest and the diamond's in there. So now I just have to show you around my zoo. I'm just going to stop it raining. So I'm just going to throw my diamond. I'm going to go anywhere. First, I'm going to look at the birds. These are my cute little parrots. There's green, red, with blue and yellow. This pure blue, light blue and yellow. And we're just going to look at my horse. I haven't named him yet, but he's a nice horse. He runs around and we have fun together. Let's walk over this bridge and go down. Here's a little sitting area. And here's my cobblestone generator. I'll show you what I mean by cobblestone generator. I break this block and then it respawns. They're usually used in survival, but here are my pandas. And they're very cute. There's so many because I've laid some babies. And then the babies have grown in fully. And then there's a nice lake. So just gonna go over here, get a minecart. What's my cart? Oh yeah, they're down here. And then get one. And we're going to ride this roller coaster. It is a very big roller coaster. So get ready for the ride. And we're just going to go up. There you are, twisted vines. You can climb up like a beanstalk. And I go down here. I go along here. And then down. In, It's very fast. There's end of the world. Let me go along here. Up here, it says just kidding. Go here. And we're almost at the end of this bit of the roller coaster. And then we just stop over by the parrot here. We're going to turn off this. And then go to the other one and ride it. They're both not the same. The lava's there like the other one, but they're both still not the same. Go up here and then up again. You're at top. This one which goes down. And you hit here. And then you go down. And you go down again. No, I jumped out. Then I have to place this down. I'll hit the wall. Oof. And then we go down. I have not finished this roller coaster yet. But I think that's the park for now. The birds are very cute. I've given them a little branch. So that's where I started with the big explosion. So there's another cobblestone generator. And then we go over the bridge. Soon I'm going to make a path over here. Then put a water ride here. I'm just going to get a boat. And then after this, I think I might end the video. So we're just going to go around to show you how I'm going to do this. It's just a big square. And then go over here. And then go back around to then exit the park. So I think that's going to be it for this video, guys. So bye!